Yeah, this is certainly an important milestone, I think, both for our agency and for the country. I think it really is just a tribute to the legacy of the Black women astronauts that have come before me, as well as to the exciting future ahead. And so I'm just honored to be a small part of that legacy moving forward.
T-minus 15 seconds.
Copy, 1 Alpha.